Lately I've been hearing voices, I don't know what it is. I'm just trying to grow old, holding up the rest of my life.
We out here, man, Saturday, December 9th, here to celebrate. My daughter Zariah Kamora Fortune, her day. Well, it's not her day, but her baby shower, where she bringing together all the family in a mass amount. I ain't never expected to be like this, but God bless, thank you. Last year around this time, I was dealing with death, consecutive deaths at that, so it's a blessing to progress a year later and get some new life, some new energy, some new things to look forward to as far as humans, because the creation that the ability we get to create, is like one of a kind, and we gotta appreciate those things that some people ain't able to have kids, or they not born with two arms. So we gotta appreciate the little things, because it's the little things that make the big things work. So we gotta stick together as a team, and I'm thankful for my daughter because she's bringing us together as a family. We on our way to a view somewhere in East Rockland, resort or whatever. We're gonna go check it out. It's supposed to be dope. I'm gonna let y'all check it out, you feel me? It's my brother and my artist right here. Flocka, you know, he working, he got a lot of shit coming. A lot of pain, a lot of deep thought music. That's what I like to call it, so. Got the family here.
I
should've
talked, you know. Stop,
man. Make that spaghetti, man. Time is ticking. If my family don't like my music, then it's kinda like me basically playing myself, because everything I do is for my family.
This is my friend,
nah.
Andrea.
She, I don't even look, she's secret, I'm not even dressed.
She's
come
secret
on,
service.
Here, yeah, ma.
They're not safety on me.
There ain't nothing in there.
Pain is just coming down so strong. I want to make music, obviously, to touch people, and obviously to make people relate to it, so.
Talk about pain. Hold up, wait, let me explain. You gotta sustain, that nothing gon' change. Your order obtain, you can't stay the same.
With family, they play a big role, because if your family don't like your music, 9 times out of 10, the average listener is not gonna like your music, so.
That's why we live it, because they sacrifice for us.
We all got family members. It's all about reaching out to them and making that contact, because that could be a large, substantial amount of your fan base, and it can help you get out and reach a large amount of people in different crowds, because your family consists of all people. No discrimination. People's family consists of gays, it consists of racists, it consists of males, females, it consists of all different people. So if you're making your music felt by your core family that's easy to reach and easy to send that link to, and you know they're gonna give it that listen, you might as well invest in yourself and see if they believe in you. If they believe in you, you should have no doubts if you wanna do this. If I don't like the song, 9 times out of 10, I'm not gonna put it out. And if they don't like the song, I'm not gonna put it out. If they like the song and I don't like the song, I'm gonna put it out, because that's who I do it.
Let's do it. I get so hot, I put them slugs into my pistol. I love you with all my heart, ain't no probably. You chose your life over your daughters, that shit killed ya. I never asked you for anything but just your honesty. Swear I'll never forget that day, November 23. You really had to chill with them for just some company. They said the third time is the charm, and when we catch you dropping bombs.